To understand what a GIS is, let's first take a closer look at what the acronym means. Remove the G from GIS and you have IS, or an information system. Information systems have been defined as combinations of hardware, software, data, knowledge, and people.